This is a tale of centuries gone by. This man is Chin Hare. His mission is to sever off one thumb from the Evil Horde, a man who rules his country with an iron fist. And it is not going to be easy. Evil Horde. This is the man whose thumbs will not be, hopefully will not be on by the time this show is over. His face has been like that since birth. He's a very unlucky man. And we'll see how unlucky he gets in a moment. Chin Hare.
Yes, Sin Chin.
I was told. I was supposed to train you. I'm getting the Evil Horde thumb. I doubt you can do it.
How long would this mission take?
It could take days. Weeks. Maybe a few minutes. Here, take my sword.
Thank you.
Let's go trade. Chin Hare, this is the Regent of all death. This will train you in your quest for the Evil Horde thumb. Begin. Jump, Chin Hare. Chin Hare, you did an excellent job.
Thank you, Master.
Here, take it and be on your way. Remember, we're all counting on you.
Yes, sir.
At the castle, Evil Horde was preparing for Chin Hare's visit. He sensed it coming, and he knew he was in for trouble.
Go out there and get Chin Hare. Go get ready for Chin Hare, you can come try to get my thumb.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. here had defeated his first enemy. Now he was headed for the mighty horde. Evil Horde thought he had it won. Shinhair's mission was not over. He still had to get the thumbs. Chinhair had completed his mission, but the work of Chinhair is never done. He will live on forever. Beep.